The United Workers' Party is in the rebuilding process, says former Grizzly MP Leonard Montoute, and he is happy to be part of it. Reports of contention within the party's ranks, as well as opposition to the current party leader, Alan Chasney, have been circulating since the party suffered a devastating loss at the 2021 poll. However, while some have concluded this as a negative, Montoute says this is democracy at work.
At times, we arrive at a best position from contending views. And so, we are not all one homogeneous family. There are people in the party, and we are all embracing. There are people in the party with different views. But at the end of the day, it is a democratic party, and it is the prevailing view that will stand, and the prevailing view will be that of the majority.
Just this week, the court threw out an injunction brought forward by some UWP members, which sought to restrain leader Alan Chasney from holding any meetings of the national executive of the party. The court's decision, says Montoute, paves the way for the party to carry on with its convention slated for March and with its transformation process.
Once that is done, we'll settle the issue of leadership and various executive positions and that the party can move on.
Montoute says he is unaware of any current challenges to the leadership position. However, the party, including its political leader, is open to anyone willing to contest.
I sometimes worry about the attitude that we have. When there are contests, the condemnation of people who offer themselves, especially when it comes to political office, we should not engage in that. All of whom who think that they have something to offer should step forward. And in stepping forward, we analyze, we evaluate, we assess what it is that the person is presenting and determine who is the best person. And that is my view. Now, as to whether the Honorable Alan Chasney should step down or so, that is not for me to determine. The party will determine who is its leader, okay? As far as I'm concerned, the Honorable Alan Chasney has only been leader of the party for less than a decade. So in terms of longevity, I mean, he has not reached the stage of, being a spent leader as far as I'm concerned.
While he has expressed support for the current political leader, Montoute says he will support anyone who assumes the party's leadership, as long as they align with his and the party's ideals.
Whenever there is a contest in the United Workers Party, since I've been a member over 22 years now, I assess the individuals offering themselves and determine who I think would be the best candidate. I support that person. Whether or not that person emerges, whoever becomes the political leader, I, in the spirit of democracy, accept the verdict of the majority and I align myself in support of that person. Unless it is an individual who has committed such egregious acts, who holds the principles that are just out of alignment with my own fundamental principles and so on, then I will do the honorable thing and resign from the party.
More than ever, says Montoute, the UWP needs to position itself to replace the current SLP administration. He is ready to play whatever role he can to see that happen. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.